to Richmond. Richmond in traffic, has to play. He does. Oh my.
The Rock can't find a seam, and the Kings open it up just enough for him to be able to spin it off the glass.
Richmond explodes! Oh, brother!
That was impressive.
Sure what? That just gets everybody on the edge of their seat.
Ball loose, Simmons on the rebound. Rock Richmond on the way. Banks it home and fouled on the play. Unbelievable.
These are the amazing things that happen when Mitch Richmond has the ball in his hand.
Richmond has an opening. Yes! Oh, oh, by Richmond. Oh boy. Set it down on the big guy.
I tell you what, that's like the Rock of rookie days at Golden State.
Oh! Richmond with a midcourt runner, good if it goes.
Oh! Yes, indeed. Mitch Richmond throws his arms up from midcourt, and that brings the Arco crowd to their feet.
I'm gonna go to Mitch Richmond. You see both the shot clock and the game clock.
Oh, that's a tough shot.
Richmond hit it.
This goes up strong. Willie Anderson did a nice job. He had a hand in his face, but it was just a better offensive play.
What a shot! Oh, Richmond, my. And it goes.
Goes up, floats through, reverse English, and in. Beautiful shot by Mitch.
10 points for Richmond, and two of the toughest ones you'll ever see.
Garland gets the ball and pushes it up. Mitch Richmond.
He's an unbelievable player.
And Richmond, beautiful pass to Coswell.
Man, what a wraparound by Mitch. What a terrific look to Coswell.
Richmond for the victory.
Got it.
Mitch Richmond with 0.2 seconds on the clock. It's his biggest shot of the season. 30 points for the Rock.